morning, Margaret Brennan in Washington. And this week on Face the Nation, extreme heat continues to smash records around the world. And tactics being taken by Texas officials at the border to deter migrants come under scrutiny. As July slogs on,